And welcome to Stretch and Breathe. My name's Emily, and today I'm going to be taking you through some gentle movements to relax the bodies and stretch. Let's begin in a seated position. You can sit on the floor or on a chair, whichever is best for you. Let's just take a moment to fall into our natural breathing patterns. We're going to take four deep breaths, in through the nose and out through the mouth, feeling the chest expand. Breathing in and out. Final time, breathing in and breathing out. We're going to start by warming up our necks, turning our head from side to side to get a nice stretch down the outside. Turning your head to the side, as far as that is comfortable for you. And we're just going to pause. Take a few breaths. And breathe naturally. Bringing heads back to center. Next, we're going to drop our ear towards our shoulder to get a stretch down the outside of the neck. So we're going to take a small incline. Feel both shoulders pressing down. And again, breathe naturally. Lovely. And coming back up to center, and we'll take the same on the other side, dropping the ear. Relaxing the shoulders. And coming back to center. Next, we're going to drop the head, giving a stretch down the back of the neck. And hold. You may feel this in your spine also. And breathe gently. We're just going to lift our eye line, just a gentle stretch down the front of the neck. Be careful not to force, just gently raise your eye line, feel the chest open. We're going to turn our attention next to our shoulders, making some big circles with them. That's it, lifting the shoulders, squeezing the shoulder blades, and rolling the shoulders back. These movements could be big or small, whatever suits you best. Change direction, bringing them forwards. Lifting them high to your ears and rolling around. And when you're ready, coming back to center, we're going to think about our wrists, gently circling them one way. Hear some clicking, that's okay. Lovely, enjoy the stretch through the forearms and along your wrists. Taking them back the other way. To rest, we're going to place our hands back onto our knees and we're going to take one deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. Feel the chest expanding. Breathing in and breathing out. We're going to imagine our arms like wings, stretching them both up the long way, stretching out all the way to the top. And then we're going to bring our palms together and bring our arms back into our chest. And we're going to breathe deeply as we do. Breathing in and out. Breathing in. Breathing out. Twice more. Breathing in. Breathing out. Final time. Breathing in. And breathing out. And hands back onto our knees. We're going to warm up the sides of our body, one arm at a time in a similar movement. We're going to stretch our arm up above our heads, one hand on the floor beside you, and gently stretch over. Looking down at the floor, and we're going to enjoy this stretch. To feel more of a stretch, move the fingers away and drop the elbow. And we're going to recover the body up. Taking the same movement on the other side. Breathing in. Hand on the floor and feeling the side stretch over. Eyeline is down to continue the stretch. And breathe naturally. Move the fingers away and drop the elbow for more of a stretch. When you're ready, come back up to center. Both hands on our knees, We're just going to roll the body around. Gentle circular motions. The circle may be quite small or could be quite big. Engaging your ribcage and your centre. To rest in 3, 2, 1, and take it back the other way. Like you're stirring something with your bodies. Feeling the stretch along the spine. And coming to rest in 3, 2, and 1. Lovely. Next, we're going to stand up. If you would prefer, you can stay seated for the next section. We're going to stand with our feet hip width apart. And we're going to relax our shoulders, feel your arms heavy, and just feel connected to your body. Deep breath in and out. Let's take a gentle bend of the knees, just waking up the knee joint and the ankles, dropping your pelvis towards the floor. As we continue, feel the stretch in the Achilles tendon. Your body's relaxed and knees are soft. We're going to come to rest in 3, 2, next, we're going to turn our attention to our feet. We're just going to peel our heel off the floor, just to mobilise our ankle joint, feeling a stretch across the toes. Both knees are soft, and the movement is gentle. Good, feel the heel pushing back down into the ground. Your arms are lengthened by your sides. Coming to rest in 3, 2, 1, and changing sides, just lifting the heel, feeling the stretch across the toes. Movement in your ankles. Coming to rest in 3, 2, 1. Great. We're going to take the legs a little bit wider this time. And if you would like, you can turn your toes slightly outwards. And we're going to stretch our arms up, breathing in and breathing out. Taking your hand, you're going to push the palm of your hand across your body, feeling lengthened through the spine. We're going to carry our arm around to the side and hold this stretch. You may feel this in the bicep, in the arm, across your neck, and in your forearm. And just breathe naturally. We're going to drop our heads, the arm comes down, and stretch up to the top and lengthen away. Taking the same on the other side, palm pushes across, carrying the arm around and turning the head. The chest is open, your palm is flexed. Your breathing is gentle. Dropping the head, the arm comes down, and we stretch up and out, taking that one small each side. Hand, carry round. And hold. Dropping the head, arm comes up and stretch away. Final side, push and hold, carrying round. Your knees soft, body's relaxed, and dropping the head, arm comes up and stretching out. Turning our feet into parallel, we're going to bring our legs hip width apart. You could also do this movement seated. We're going to roll down through the spine, starting at the head, moving one vertebra at a time. You want to feel your arms heavy and let the weight of your head lead the way. Dropping your head, chin to chest. We continue rolling down through the spine. Let your arms and head be heavy. Knees are soft. And stop when you feel the stretch and is comfortable for you. And we're going to hold this position, breathing naturally. Your knees are soft and arms are heavy. To hold for 3, 2, 1. Preparing to roll back up. Our knees are soft. Coming up slowly, one vertebra at a time. Arms are heavy. And the last thing up is your head. And we're going to stretch in the opposite direction, all the way up to the ceiling. And gently out. Taking the movement once more, chin to chest. Knees are soft. Your arms and head lead the way. And holding this position, you can shake your head from side to side gently for no, making sure our neck is relaxed into the movement. And we hold for 3, 2, 1. Softening the knees. And in curling through the spine, one vertebra at a time. And the arms come up when you're ready, up to the ceiling, and stretching out. Good. And we're just going to relax the legs. Just make sure they're nice and loose. Hands onto your hips. And we're going to take the circle movement, standing up. Just pushing the hips around. Again, this could be a big or small movement. And when you're ready, the other side. Next, we're going to get a little bit of energy through the body. Now that all we've mobilized and warmed up all our joints, we're going to lift our arms up. And we're going to bend the knees and take a small curve with the upper body. Bending down, bend, stretch. You can bend as much or as little as you like. And we think about our breathing. Breathing out and in. Out and in. Three more. And two. Last one. And we're going to hold the position and gently stretch the arms one at a time, reaching up towards the ceiling. And stretching both arms up. And out. We're going to take the legs wide into a second position. And relaxing our arms by our sides. We're going to go for a stretch in the inner thighs by bending our knees. And if you can, relax your hands onto your knees and you're going to just reach towards your kneecaps and coming back up. So we're aiming for our kneecaps. Your arms may only go to the top or middle of your thighs, as far as is comfortable for you. Bend the knees and hold. Pulling up. And again, reaching for the knees. And breathe gently. Final time, bend the knees and reach for the kneecaps. Your chest is open. And recovering up. Great, bringing the feet and legs back together. We're going to stretch out our calf muscles. You're going to step forwards, one leg behind. Your feet are both facing the front. Put your hands on your hips, or maybe out to the side to help balance, whichever is best for you. The front knee bends and the back leg is stretched. We're going to hold this position. Feel open across the chest. And deep breaths in and out. Swapping sides. One leg forwards, one leg back. Putting your weight into the front foot. You can take your arms to the side to help balance. And deep breaths in and out. Wonderful. We're going to come back now and we're going to go back to our seated position, either on the chair or on the floor. And if you can, we're going to cross our legs, but please sit however is most comfortable for you. We're going to take our deep breaths again, in through the nose and out through the mouth. Four deep breaths. Ready? And breathing in. And out. Feel the chest expanding. Breathing out. You're going to take your hand and place it on the opposite knee. From here, we're going to put one hand behind us and do a stretch, feel a stretch in the upper back. You can look to the side. And here, breathe naturally. For more of a stretch, continue to look to the back. The chest is open. A stretch across the back. And coming back round to the centre. And the same on the other side. Hand on the opposite knee, hand behind you. And feel the twist of the upper back and body. Again, moving as much or as little, whichever is best for you. Breathe naturally. And coming back to the center. Next, we're going to reach forward with our arms. If you are seated on a chair, you may like to stretch the arms in front of you. Drop the head and round the back to reach forward. If you're sitting on the floor, we're going to put our hands in front of us and gently walk them away and pause to stretch when it is comfortable for you. Relax the head, continue looking towards the floor. And we're going to hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And walking the hands back in. One final time. Either stretching the arms in front or walking the hands away. You may feel this back of the legs and along the back. Feel your rib cage gently expanding. To hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gently bring the arms back in. able to think about our breathing and stretching our arms as we did at the beginning. Four deep breaths in and out, stretching the arms up like wings and back down through the middle. Ready? Breathing in. And out. Breathing in. We're just going to take a few moments to relax. You may like to close your eyes if you feel comfortable to do so, or perhaps lie down in your space, whichever you prefer. Just focus on your own breathing and feel your body's relaxed. When you're ready, we're going to bring our attention back to the room, opening our eyes, feel your body's relaxed and your breathing natural. Thank you for joining me today for Stretch and Breathe, and see you next time. Bye.